Hey, what's going on? My name is Alex Ramey and I'm the owner of DJ Cut Entertainment. So I first got into weddings in about 2004, 2005, still doing it when I was in high school. As soon as I graduated high school in 05, I started doing weddings in the summertime full-time, and this is where I learned how to be a wedding MC. I decided to go full-time in about 2010, but at this time I switched over to being more of a nightclub DJ. I've always had a passion for making music, and I would take songs and mix them up. And this is where I got my first big break of being a music producer slash DJ. At this time, I got picked up by the Bull Radio Station, which is a country station here in Portland, for doing a country mix show. From there, I started DJing in Nashville, Las Vegas, LA as a country remix artist. And what I would do is I would take country songs and I would produce them with different beats and like hip hop songs to give the songs some more energy. And that was kind of my first big break to go from a local DJ working with a bunch of country stars. From there, I got picked up by a company out in Nashville. And this is when I started working more in Vegas, LA, flying back and forth, being a performer, opening up for some of these artists on these tours. I learned the art of performance. Weddings taught me how to speak on the microphone, but when I really started doing these big shows, I had to be more of a performer, but I didn't want to be pigeonholed as just a country DJ or somebody that just pushes buttons. I had the skills of mixing and scratching, and so this allowed me to do different kinds of shows. So like on New Year's, we do the Queen Mary in LA, and then down in Arizona, we DJ the Fiesta Bowl, which is like a big room EDM style party. So it didn't matter what kind of genre that I played, it was always high energy music, and that's something that I learned later on to bring into my weddings. So fast forward to 2014, I went full-time as a wedding DJ, and I took what I learned from, you know, beforehand being a strong MC, but now I had the performance background behind it along with the mastering of music. From doing nightclubs to corporate events to big festivals, I was able to incorporate all these things into my smaller and private events, and this is where we are here today.